Ladies and gentlemen, Warner Brothers, the producers of Gold Diggers of 1933,
who also produced 42nd Street, and Wonder Bar,
and Footlight Parade, and Dames,
and Flirtation Wall,
now take pleasure in presenting for your entertainment
a bigger, brighter, breezier show than any of their previous musical productions, Gold Diggers of 1935.
Like a geese, like a swan. Hasn't anybody here ever seen a swan? Well?
We have swans on our estate just outside of Philadelphia.
Like that?
Yes.
That is a Philadelphia swan. Come, everybody on your feet.
I'm so happy I feel like a bird. Oh, flutter, flutter.
Okay, I'll see if I can find you some worms. Good night, Humvee.
Good night, my dear.
Oh!
What is this?
Mrs. Prentiss, you might as well realize this now. Anne and I are going to be married.
Married? How perfectly ridiculous. I'll have you run out of the hotel. I'll have you run out of the state, you male gold digger.
My poor old mother used to get these dizzy spells. Nothing would help her but a glass of champagne.
Can I get you a glass of water?
I don't need a chaser. I need a drink.
Don't come in just yet.
A table for two, a lady divine, a rhapsody blue, a bottle of wine. Then you'll listen to a siren song. Come and shuffle along.